Hey guys, welcome to Bendy and Ink Machine, episode 6. I hope you enjoy. We're going back.
There are so few rules to our world now. So little
truth. Gotta get over time for this.
But there is one rule we all know and respect down here. Beware the ink demon. Out in the open for too long, and he will find you. For if you see him, you'd better hide. If you don't, well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Okay, we're going to level K. Can you close my door, Megan? Thank you.
They say he hears everything. Every creak of the floor. Every rustle of paper. I wouldn't run so fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Money. I thought that was Bendy. My gear.
One down.
Then they come in, I see him. I see him. Tell me that he did not hear that. If I die, I'll just go back to spawn. Be right back, guys. I need to go to the toilet. I'm just scared. That's all it is. Can I get some free money? How much gearbox is one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20 times I'm gonna die by Bendy. Sorry guys for making you wait. I'm gonna.
return them to me. And try not to die on the way back.
Bye, buddy.
He was once a very handsome man.
Always on time.
We did level mission one for this little devil.
These blasted elevators. Sometimes they open, sometimes they don't. Sometimes they come, sometimes they keep on going to hell and back. I keep telling these people, if Mr. Joey Drew keeps cutting corners like this, someone sure end up falling to their death. And it sure ain't gonna.
So he said we might fall in the elevator.
Come back to my door. I have something that you'll need.